the R counter. The R counter today is Abby. Abby is a very interesting individual. She looks quiet, but I suspect in the back of my mind that if something Kenya, the Kenya government did something wrong, Abby would be the first one on Thika Road to deal with that infraction. Abby, come and tell us about your role at the R counter. Hello.
Today, I would like to say there was an improvement when it comes to the concealers. The most words that were used were but there was such words as gonna and where, which were used. Generally, the run has improved from last time, and I would like to say who used words like so, like, yes. The maximum number of arms and ears were like about 20 by the Japanese topics master. Thank you.
Remind every road taker that when you come, you don't leave the lectern unattended. You hand it over to the Toastmaster, and that makes everything smooth. After that, we have none other than our grammarian to come and give us the grammarian's report. Today we have Ivy. Ivy is an interesting individual. Again, we have quiet-looking people taking up roles today, but I suspect that Ivy has an eye on everything. The last time she gave us a comprehensive report that made me almost not believe that she had been here that whole time. Ivy, come and tell us the grammarian's report.
Hello.
Hello.
Fewer than the ones we had last time, especially on the people who contributed to the table topics. I would like to start with the icebreaker's grammatical mistakes. I thought your subject verb agreement was commendable and your choice of tenses was commendable, but you made a few mistakes, especially on the structure of the sentences, which is a problem with most of us. You made incomplete sentences like people have already asked, then you didn't finish. Then has been joked with, should be has been made fun of. Then in a place called, in the city a place called, it should be in a place called, or in a place in the city called. Then people you have shared, people you have grown, should be people with whom you have shared, or people with whom you have grown, yeah? Then many guys you fear the place, okay. The rest of the mistakes maybe are a bit smaller, but I'd like to point out that it's collage. Mosaic is on its one, and collage is on its other. Mosaic is when it's one, when a painting is made of one thing, and collage is when a painting is made of many. Samutua and Nash. Samutua used the sentence structure, almost no talent, in a leader more important than, I like that. Then, and being that I am the one, it's a queer statement, but it's alright and I liked it. And deal with that in structure when referring to Nash. And then Nash said, convict people to your idea, which I thought was commendable. And the president said, there's a world beyond what you see. The chairlady and the president spoke without making a grammatical mistake. action. Now she used the word altruistic. So a bit desperate, but thank you. Thank you. Then I have the same problem that the encounter had. Most of you use like to join sentences, including you said, Mudo said, I would like increase. Also Simon, Simon should have said to show you ideas, not to show you about ideas, but also I thought your language was commendable. One mistake that Peter Mutua made, alumni, I think alumni is already plural, not alumni. And I think I'm happy